Where to next, Cal?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Good thing we weren't standing there. Count on him being friendly. Can't get through. BD. Take a look. What you got there? Thanks, BD. Let me see. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Yeah, let me see. Knew you'd jump in there. Oh, you found something. Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here.
The outsider! Brothers, aid me!
Thank you.
Hi, brothers.
Got you. Was that a hit?
You cannot defeat our might.
Very nice.
I found you, intruder.
Take a look.
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
You have no one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures, dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak. And enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.
Come, brothers. Defeat our might, prepare to die, outsider. You cannot win, intruder.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamps.
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Thank you. are dead.
Leave this place. Their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
How many crawlers have you seen today? Four. You should take cover.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Here.
Like we
Sith are useless.
Turn back, Jedi.
Let me see. Sacrifices to set an example. Thank you. Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
By the gate?